Making pizzeria pizza at home is easier than you think, and I'm going to show you how. Coming up.
Garage. Like and subscribe.
I'm Sean from this guy's... Come on. I'm Sean from this guy's garage, and I'm going to show you how to make the best pepperoni and cheese pizza you ever had. Bring off the house. So now that we've got the crust work in, stretch your dough. Put some flour on your board. Pick it up. Stretch it out. Just hold your fists closed. Pull to the side. Let it relax. Keep pulling. I never worked a day in a pizza shop, but I ate a lot of pizza. Next, you take this. We'll put a link for this in the description. This is the secret. The sauce ain't secret. The cheese ain't secret. This is the secret. 14-inch screen is about as big as you can fit in your oven. So that's as big as you need to buy for at home. A little bit more. And the good thing about these pizza rings is it's always a circle. Stretch it out.
I don't know if you know this, but you match the wall.
So we're making a cooking show on a garage channel, so does it really matter? a little more cheese on it, right?
It's good.
It's good? It's good. All right. Set your oven to 500 degrees, which is full whack. Take your lovely pizza pie. Put it in the oven and check it after 5 minutes. And we'll be right back. Let's do the 5 minute check. Ooh, where's my, so you wanna poke down any of the air that's in here? Oh. Yes, the resistance.
That's like French.
Any better than that? Too good. Please share, like, and subscribe.
This guy's garage. Like and subscribe.